While most Irish eyes will be on the jumps finale at Punchestown today, this afternoon also sees this season's British National Hunt campaign draw to a close at Sandown. The feature is the Bet365 Gold Cup Handicap Chase, the Whitbread and Old Money, a race that boasts an illustrious roll of honor. However, it is also invariably a fiendish difficult puzzle to solve, illustrated by the fact no favorite has won since Mr Frisk obliged in 1990. That stat alone is reason to take on Blaklion. That's before you consider the fact he must shoulder 11-12 pounds. After his gutsy victory in the Kim Muir at the Cheltenham Festival, Mist Approach is entitled to be towards the head of the market, but an 8 pounds rise complicates matters. In a wide-open handicap, a case can be made for several, but my two against the field are Sugar Baron and Step Back at odds of around 12-1. On ground softer than ideal, Sugar Baron never landed a blow in the Kim Muir when last seen, but he only just failed to peg back Ben Ben's over course and distance in December. Nicky Henderson's Charge only managed to finish 7th in this race last year, but he was only beaten by 2.5 lengths at the line. Jumping cost him that day and remains a concern. However, if it holds up today, he certainly possesses the raw ability to win a race of this nature. Unlike Sugar Baron, Step Back has visited the winner's enclosure this season. The bare form of his victory at Fakenham 3 weeks ago is nothing special, but Mark Bradstock's Charge could not have been more impressive, making all to win by 16 lengths. Added to that, the fact Step Back got to within 4.5 lengths of the promising Thomas Patrick on his first chase start in February suggests his Fakenham effort was no flash in the pan. His lack of experience is an obvious worry, but he looks a promising individual and it would be no surprise if he goes close. No one will be getting rich backing Altior in the celebration chase, but the best jumps horse in training simply can't be opposed here. The way this magnificent horse powered clear of Min up the Cheltenham Hill to win the champion chase by 7 lengths was this observer's highlight of the jumps campaign, and it'll be the biggest shock of the season if he fails to round off his campaign in style. It could be a data saver for Henderson, as the man who will today be crowned champion trainer for the 5th time also has leading claims in the Bet365 Oaks E-Chase. Top Notch was slightly below par when 4th behind waiting patiently at Ascot in February, but has been given time to rediscover his mojo and is fancied to see off Double Shuffle, whom he beat by 8 lengths in November, again. Sandown's opening race, the Bet365 Novices Championship Final Handicap Hurdle, looks pretty tough, but at odds of 12-1, an each-way chance is taken on Equus Amadeus for emerging trainer Tom Lacey. Switching to the flat, the Fragile Mouse is fancied to oblige in the Totapool EBF Stallions King Richard III stakes at Leicester, while Luliwa gets the vote in the best odds guaranteed at 188 bet handicap at Haydock. Selection Sandown 1.50, Equus Amadeus, each way, Haydock 2.05, Luliwa Sandown 2.25, Top Notch, NB, Leicester 2.45, Emma Sandown 3.00, Altior, Knapp Sandown 3.35, Sugar Baron, each way, Sandown 3.35, Step Back, each